With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Why is she waiting?
Don't open the gate! Open the gate! No, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate. Don't.
She's done it.
Whoa. Oh, God.
It's dark, the dark. Only the dead may cross. Only the dead may cross. The dead may cross.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. From it, but brought it nearer, led it to him, and endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon, and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left. A warrior for a reason. It's your calling.
Ah! Finish it!
Finish it! Strike it!
Just one!
Is there?
You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace.
What is there?
The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.
Holy shit.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears. As seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares? Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You fail the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? That stupid game. Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you.
Everywhere. What's that?
Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just do like it. Your sword.
Come on. Dare.
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you. Only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, a song.
I think we're gonna end that one right about there.